Close friend Danielle Crittenden says, in private, Barbara was very much like the Take Charge commentator we saw on TV.
She was vivacious, feisty, absolutely fearless.
A fearlessness she exhibited in a frantic phone call to her husband Ted from the hijacked plane.
She was trying to do something. She got the pilot on her cell phone, and she said, Ted, tell this pilot what to do.
One final courageous act before her untimely death.